Six PNNL discoveries and innovations that are shaping our future. Scientists at PNNL have found a novel way to make it easier to upcycle plastics into a gasoline-like fuel. Their solution is based on a two-step approach that can be completed at lower temperatures than other methods, which increases efficiency and reduces costs. Scientists at PNNL are working to develop better batteries for both the power grid and electric vehicles. This year, PNNL sweetened the performance of a flow battery for the grid by adding a dissolved simple sugar and achieved the first laboratory-scale experiment to report more than a year of continuous use with minimal loss of capacity. Building on PNNL technology that's widely deployed in airport security scanners, researchers are working on a new rotational shoe scanner that could be integrated into body scanners to quicken your step through airport security without removing your shoes. They're also advancing the technology used in whole body scanners to improve threat detection. New findings published by PNNL this year are helping us to better understand the impacts of global warming and help planners design infrastructure that's more resilient in extreme weather. Researchers developed a new model that isolated the many factors that shape hurricanes and determined the changes in the winds of the Earth's upper atmosphere will increase the strength and frequency of hurricanes striking the U.S. Gulf and lower East Coast. The IT systems used to assure the safety and quality of our food supply could be susceptible to cyber attacks. PNNL cyber experts are identifying potential vulnerabilities and the consequences a cyber attack might have on our food supply and the economy. PNNL has patented a new technique for manufacturing vehicle parts from scrap aluminum. This new process can reduce energy consumption by more than 50%, as well as reduce carbon dioxide emissions associated with mining and refining raw aluminum ore by more than 90%.